This generation of believers that you and me are a part of, we're responsible for this generation of souls all over the world. We're responsible for them. We're responsible to pray daily for the needs of ministries around the world and ask God, how about me not sending my money this time? How about me going? It's so easy to write a check. It's so easy. But God can't cash out-of-state checks in heaven. He needs you.
Open your eyes to the world all around you. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. This world is much more than the things that surround you. You must arise and open your eyes. Sometimes we're too busy to share, but Jesus wants us to care, to care. Open your arms to the naked and shivering. Open your arms, open your arms. We need a little less taking, a whole lot more giving. We're so safe and warm, we can open our arms and love a little bit stronger and pray a little bit longer, longer. Oh, Jesus says when we love someone in his name, we're loving him. Jesus says when we touch someone in his name, we're touching him. Show them the light. We've got to pour out our lives, our lives. Open your hearts to the ones who are desperate. Open your hearts, open your hearts. They may never repay you, but their souls are worth it. New life you impart when you open your heart. Jesus loves all men the same, so we've gotta go out in his name, his name. Listen, oh, Jesus said, someone in his name, we're feeding him. And Jesus says when we reach someone in his name, he feels it. He says it's all for him, it's all for him. Your eyes to the world all around you. Open your eyes, open your eyes. This world is much more than the things that surround you.